one-inch excellent competitors in ring four. We're going to do a walk-walk-run-run for the jumpers course. That's a walk-walk-run-run. And give the last third of the standard dogs a chance to finish. And then they will do a walk-run in ring four. So we're going to try to be very accommodating. And we may hold up ring four for a few minutes if we need to.